So here's my attempt at Jamaican rice and peas. Don't drag me. So I found two recipes that I liked and kind of put them together. I went to two separate markets and could not find a scotch bonnet pepper, so I know that is a serrano pepper. And anyways, so yeah, I got the things, put them together, and this is how it came out. I also cheated because I thought I had more kidney beans in the house, so I used canned because I didn't have any dried. Okay, love you, bye.